All right, you guys, so we're able to get the refrigerator to start making ice again by just unplugging it, but I'm going to show you where the reset button is too. I don't know if it was from unplugging it and hitting the reset button, because I did them both. So let me show you where the reset button is for the ice maker. See, it's still doing that. At least the ice, we're getting ice. But so another thing, what I ended up finding from that clicking noise we're hearing, the flapper down there moving. See it? There's a little tab broken, a little piece of plastic, and that's all it's going to need to do is fix that. But yeah, that's what that noise is from. But what you need to do is remove the top of your ice maker, just pop it off. It can be a little more difficult than that. Be careful, it's all plastic or you'll break it. On your left hand side, at least on this refrigerator, there's going to be a reset button. And let's see what they're naming it. The test switch. So you're going to hold that test switch in. Test switch. You're going to hold the test switch in for 10 seconds. All right, so here it is right here. And let's just, you can hold that in for 10 seconds. And hopefully that'll reboot your ice machine if you're having a problem with it. All right, and then if after you do this for like 10 seconds, and then go just unplug it one more time for another 10 minutes, and then plug it back in and you should start making ice again. That's what worked for me. So other than the flap down there still clicking and clacking because it's broken, I got to get a little tab. It's a piece of plastic down there that's broken. I haven't decided if I'm just going to have someone come in and do this, because I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to get this out. I kind of looked already, and it's kind of like a pain in the butt, so I might just have a guy come in and fix it. Sometimes that's what you got to do. You just got to have someone come in and fix it. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like my videos. Reset your ice machine is very easy. Go ahead and take this off. First try to see if you can reset your refrigerator by unplugging it, like a reboot on a computer or a modem. Unplug for the refrigerator, unplug for 10 minutes. For your modem, 10 seconds or whatever it is. But we're not talking about a modem. So your fridge, give it 10 minutes. If that doesn't work, go ahead and take off the ice. Take out your ice. Take off your cover where the, take off the ice machine cover. And then go ahead and hold your reset button for 10 to 15 seconds. All right, you guys, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, give me a thumbs up, and until next time.